Christ as your Lord and personal Savior, He instilled everything that you need on the inside of you. But what seems to be the challenge? Conqueror is you never lose, and God is referring to us as more than conquerors. Everybody say more than conquerors. Now there's two weapons that each and every conqueror needs. Fearlessness, and two, the presence of God. So she's touching me right now, right? My mind shows me that there's something touching me. I feel her touching me. But just because I feel her touching me doesn't mean that that has to be my reality. I feel her touching me, and I have the right to go, stop touching me, right? Just like I looked at her and said, stop touching me. When you feel fear, what should you do? Stop. There should be no fear here. Why? Because fear is a connector. Just like faith is a connector. Fear is going to connect you to that which you are fearing. God has faith. Satan has fear. You show me where you have fear in your life, and I'll show you where you have unbelief. How could I be afraid of heights if I believe that scripture? How could I be afraid of failing if I believe it? I can do all things through Christ who strengthens me. You see, what life should look like after you accept Christ as your Lord and personal Savior should be something. Let me show you.
Broken and so tired of myself, I just give up, 'cause I won't make it in my own strength. I want you to be pleased with what I say and do. Lord, I'm all yours, 'cause you can do with me more than I can do. So Lord, here I am, I'm coming to you. I'm sick of my ways, I wanna be new. I'm asking you to replace me. Lord, replace me with you. Just as I am, I come to you. I'm sick of my ways, make me brand new. I'm asking you to replace me.
Won't you get to a point where you wake up and you'll be able to see and you'll be able to say to yourself, no, the Bible is my foundation. It's my basic instructions before leaving this earth. It's my blueprint.
In comparison to you, Lord, you so impress me.
It's what shows me how to move. It's what shows me how to groove. It's what shows me how to praise. It's what shows me how to interact with other people. It's what shows me. He's given me a tool and I don't even use it because I've allowed the enemy to come in and make me doubt everything that's written in that Bible. I want to make an exchange with you. I want to put all of my worries in there. All of my fears in there. I want to put all of my cares in there. All of my insecurities in there. All of my lack in there. Everything, because this casket, once he rose from it, is empty. Why? Because he made room for every issue that you could possibly go through. Quit trying to raise the dead.